Oh my gosh. Oh no, I have school tomorrow. Oh my god, I'm glad it's not my first day. Well, that's good. Let's go to work. Sissy's not home. I wish she was. I turn on the light. You go to the bathroom, because I need to go wash. Brush my teeth for a bit. Okay, now my PJs look great. Oopsie. Let's go downstairs and shut all the lights off. So we got school tomorrow, and school tomorrow is gonna go great. I hope Mom doesn't make me change again. Like she always makes me change every single morning. She's gonna say, "No, you cannot wear that." The one outfit what I really, really want to wear, what I'm predicting, that she might make me change it. Even the hairstyle, she might make me change it. What should I do? Let's go on the computer. Maybe Mom won't know. Because Mom is in bed. She likes to always sleep. So what I'm going to do right now is just do my homework. I got to finish my homework because of school. I don't want to be late for school at all. Okay, almost done. Okay, done. Now let's shut all my curtains just to make sure. No one's near the outhouse. Good. Okay. All right. I have school. Oh no, Mom said she'll wake me up. I'm glad I woke up at the time I'm supposed to leave at. Okay, let's just see if my homework is totally done. Okay, yep, done. Alright, now let's pick out my outfit for the day. No, I don't really like that. Ooh, this one? Yes. We'll see if Mom won't make me change it. Let's go eat something for breakfast. I think Sissy already has gone to high school. This time, I have to go to high school today. We go into different separate high schools because today I want to learn different education. Now, it is my first day. Kind of really excited. We're going to have two coffees just for the ride. One for the ride and one for right now. Because, you know, I'm going to get really tired. You know, I can't get tired. Oh, well, one more. The ride. I think Mom sleeps in all the time. Bye, Mom, if you're here. So let's skadoodle. Okay, turn off all the lights. Ready to go. Holy, it is dark outside right now. Well, we're supposed to be already out. Well, guys, I'm here, and Mom did make me change. She said I'm going to need my glasses to read things, because, you know. And I'm going to need different clothes to keep warm. Let's check out this guy. Welcome to Roblox High School. What can I help you with? I'm a student here. Nice to see you here. What do you want to know about? Where do I go for class? The current period class is shown on the main menu, the list of classrooms on each floor. There's on the wall over there. How can I get Adam in here?
This is no way to get Adam here. Don't even ask that question.
Okay, bye. I guess I did not like that question. Let's go. I don't even know what period it is right now. Maybe let's just go to... Oh, cafeteria is downstairs, wasn't it not? Let's read the wall. I didn't really see it. Maybe Mom is right. I do need it. Okay, it's here. I'm very hungry. Mom wasn't even up, so she couldn't even make pancakes that filled me up all the way. Ugh. I hate leaving early because then Mom never wakes up. Oh, there's some people here.
I hate this job. What do you want?
I'd like some lunch, please.
Sure, whatever.
A cookie and a sunblock latte. Let's maybe sit at this table? This table. This will definitely work. Someone's sitting here with me. Hi there. Let's have coffee.
Oh no,
here comes the energy of the latte-ness, whatever, let's just, maybe this is an easy way to get to class. Let's go check it out. These are cool. I did not know there was such thing as these dorms. I think they're dorms. How much money are they per one? I can get one. Mom! Hey, Mom.
Hi, sweetie.
Can I stay at night at high school?
Why?
Well, they have an apartment here that I could rent for a night. Can I do that, Mom?
I guess. It's up to you.
Okay. Oh my gosh, it's my very own. I needed one of these. Let's lock it so no intruders. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Ooh, the bathroom? Bathroom looks really nice. And let's check out this room. Oh, I thought it had a big bed, but it's okay. At least it's cool than what I thought. I can't believe Mom is this nice to let me stay here. I wonder what my dad would say if he was here. I wish I had a dad. It's just Mom. A single mom. Or maybe should I stay here? I'm not that sure. I could maybe rent this for next week, maybe? Does that work? Ooh! I can get a car! I guess this one will work. It's kind of really rusty and old, but... Okay, I think I can still drive it. I have never got my driver's license before. This is not good. Hey, I have a house too. Let's check this out. Why did I do this? Let's just get out. Ow, my head hurts now. Ooh, I have my own little house. That's cool. I wonder what this is. Is this cool? I guess they made this for me. Whoever made this did a very bad job. This could be like the kitchen / dining room, and I think this here is a bedroom. I want this to be a bedroom instead of a bathroom, so I guess we could maybe work on it? Oh, this is cool. I have no idea what that was, but okay. I wish Mom was here. I think I should go back home, because I'm actually not that cool in this kind of house. But, you know, because it doesn't have more things. We'll come back tomorrow, and maybe stay a night. I think I'm going to call back Mom. Hi, sweetie. Hi, Mom. How'd you know it was me? Duh, your number. Oh, funny, Mom. I'm going to come home instead of sleeping tonight, you know? I have a house and an apartment. How cool is that?
Pretty cool.
Well, I think I'm going to come home for tonight. Maybe tomorrow stay all night. You know, I'm not really that sure of staying because I'm not in the mood to. I think I just want to stay home and just having time. Just have fun with you. Okay. Well, if you say so. Okay, Mom. I think I'm going to come home. All right, bye. Be home soon. Oh, where's my car? Oh, it's right there. Well, we'll spawn it. There we go. This is cool. Which way is the house anyway? Well, we'll go the way we'll try. This car has no map and it's dusty inside. I've never got my driver's license before. Mom drove me here, but okay. Alright guys, I'm back home and I changed my clothes and I changed my hairstyle. Mom made me wear that geek clothes and stuff like that, and when I went to school, I just found out that there was no school, because I thought there was. Fridays, there is none. Where I was late. But it's okay. I'm great, just seeing if Sis was home. But she's not. I think she's in a friend's house, because she should be home by now. But she's not. Well, let's get something to eat. I don't even know if Mom's still home. Maybe she's at work. She's a night shift, so maybe she's sleeping. Mac and cheese seems good. Let's have a pop, you know? Ah, Mom says that I'm not allowed to hop the counters. But she's not here right now. She's sleeping. Or at work. I have no clue. This is yum. Well, I think my day has been great, but I don't do a lot. Let's go gaming. Oops. Should never leave the lights on. Let's go do some gaming. Ooh, my favorite game, Phantom Forces. Favorite. Okay, that was good, but now I think I'm ready to watch TV. I guess this is my little sister's show, but anyway, doesn't matter. I like unicorns. That's how many times she watched it. Ugh.